There are many times when organizations need to send out a newsletter, create a report, or give an update.
Bureau of Fearless Ideas is a Seattle-based nonprofit that provides free after-school tutoring and loads of creative writing opportunities. They send out a bi-monthly update to keep everyone informed about what's going on.
The staff work together to create the newsletter using Sway's collaboration feature. As Terry typed away and Elena swiped through social media, they could both be editing on the same Sway. The newsletter starts to take form with text from different sections.
They added a stack of photos from an in-school book project. Next, they used the slideshow card with a group of images from their Pluto protest march. The row of cars in this image is the focus. By adding focus points, they can tell Sway that this is important. This way, the cars are never cropped.
Then there was a song performed by the Songwriting Club. This was on SoundCloud. So they grabbed the embed code and used an embed card. They dragged the card onto the storyline and then pasted this code into the card. And here's the song.
Then they decided to sprinkle in a couple tweets here and there throughout the update. On March 14th, they hosted folks with a love of pie and pie. There were an assortment of great pies, so they created this pie chart.
It's a pie chart in a bar graph. This simple example shows off a powerful tool in Sway, the ability to embed charts with interactivity.
Sway's drag and drop editing makes creating updates a snap, and this speed and simplicity, at the end of the day, helps organizations get the word out on what they're up to.
Check out the other videos in this series by clicking on the thumbnails.
Hopefully, these videos will inspire you to try out Sway and share your own story.